Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up. This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
And they've been caught out here!
Well, that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
It's being played forward. Muller. Decent looking ball. Gets the ball.
Tries a shot!
And he's missed it.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Plays it out to the wing.
Crunching tackle.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
Sometimes a loose foul can trigger a completely different spell of play, and it makes even less sense. That's a case of crossing in hope, and unless they provide...
He's gone for goal!
No, it's wide.
Well, they're being made to force the issue, but they need to be patient and a little more composed.
Right through the middle. Mane
shapes to shoot!
And in it goes! A contest no more. It is nothing short of utter humiliation.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Well, to wait until now to make this change seems a bit baffling. He's expecting the miraculous to turn this around from here.
Kuzmanovic. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. Oh, no question, that's a foul. And he is going into that little black book.
Assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Good idea, just poorly executed. It's a loose ball. And here's Muller. Surely has a pop! Just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.